यहाँ पे तुम एक सेंटेंस बोलोगे ना, उसके ऊपर हजार पछड़े होते हैं. पीपल लव टू डिबेट ऑन दिस बिकॉज दे डोंट डू देयर रिसर्च. ठीक है ना. 15 डेज अगो हैड मेड अ स्मॉल लिटिल कमेंट सेइंग दैट बाइबल इज जस्ट लाइक अ माइथोलॉजिकल स्टोरी बुक. ठीक है ना, पुरातन काल के चीजें. एंड द सेम थिंग वॉज रिपीटेड बाय दिस गाय कॉल्ड कल्ट ऑफ डस्टी. ओके, ही इज गॉट 500,000 सब्सक्राइबर्स वो बंदा, एंड ही इज देयर फॉर 10 years. And he's actually said this, ki it's okay, he's more rude because he's more atheist and they're very scientific based skeptics. So he was like, it's a storybook. Yes, it is a storybook. And you can say Jesus is a historical figure. Yes, there was Alexander, there was Socrates, there was Plato. Okay, Jesus was also there. Now, the only difference between them and him is that he claimed to be the son of God. And now since he has made this claim that he is son of God, he is expected to perform miracles. There is a performance based, the pressure to show something unique and special about him, right now. So unless and until he performs some miracles, or unless and until he gets tortured, people are not going to believe him. Why? Because tomorrow even I can say I'm the direct child of God or daughter of, then there will be proof. What? Are you dead and are you rising from the dead? He to rose from the dead after 3 days. Theek hai na? So, what else? What is your proof? Can you cure us? Can you heal us? I've got cancer. Can you heal me? I cannot see. I'm blind. Can you get my vision back? I've got, I'm paralyzed. Can you make me walk like Jesus used to do? Since he did all those kind of karnamas and miracles, karishmas we can say, so he can claim to be the son of God, right? Na? So that's the distinct difference between the historical characters and him. Theek hai? So, and moreover, he was prepared ki abhi, since I made such a wonderful claim that I am the son of God, now there has to be followers, theek hai? So whoever followed him, they didn't follow him in his bad times, that's okay.